Hi guys, it's Romina. Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm gonna do a floral manicure specially for spring and summer, and I'll be using the new Orly collection Electroscape. If you haven't seen my review video on that collection, I will link it here so you can check it out. If you like it, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and let's get started. First, I'm gonna apply my base coat. Today I'm using the Peel Off from UNT, and as a base color I'll be using Tangerine Dream. This is part of the latest collection by Orly for the summer 2021. This color is a super bright orange yellow color, kind of cheddar, which I like a lot. And I will be applying also a top coat, the Scatter Holo Taco, just to give some brightness to the background. And for this design, I'll be using What's Up Nails B028 stamping plate, and also this Straight Up Black, which is a stamping polish, and my stamper from Maniology. And I'll be stamping the outline of this design, and I'll be filling in with the colors that I have from this collection. This is reverse stamping, and I'll be using a dotting tool just to fill out the flowers. This design is very geometric, it's very simple. It looks like a drawing, so that's what I liked about it. It's not too complicated. And I decided just to mix all the colors together in the flowers and in the leaves that are around. I'm gonna use the two greens that come in this collection just to give them some contrast. So this is how it looks, the design, and I'm gonna be applying one coat of the Orly Bonder just to get back that stickiness on my nail. And I will be transferring the first design, which is my middle finger, and look at that, it's beautiful. I love how it turned out. And with a cuticle pusher, I'm just gonna separate the rest, the excess that got into my skin, so I can remove it after with some tweezers. Then I'm gonna repeat the same process for my ring finger. The only difference this time is the order in the colors that I'm choosing. I just decided to go with the pink one in the center and add the orange and the purple on the side of the first flower. And I like this design better. I think it looks better when it's a lighter color on the center. So then for the index and the pinky, I'm gonna stamp the same design and with a dotting tool with a scotch tape on the tip, and I'm just gonna grab the other flowers that I'm not gonna need, and I'm just gonna fill the design with one flower and the rest of the leaf. So it's gonna look something like that, and I'm just gonna try to place the flower on the tip of my nail along with some leaves, and then I'm just gonna fill out the other space with the other leaves that are left in the stamper. For my pinky nail, I'm gonna do the same thing that I did with my index, but in this case I'm using the opposite color, which is the orange one, for the flower. And I'll do the same thing with the leaves, just filling out the space left. So after I finished with all the fingers, I decided to change the middle finger. It's just that the purple one that it was on the center, it was too much contrast in compared to the other nails, so I decided to remove it. And then I will do the same process but with a lighter color on the center, just to play around with the pink and the orange that I was using before. And I will do this exactly same thing. It will look something like this. And I will apply a coat of the Orly Bonder also as in the beginning. As the color of the flowers were alternating between each nail, I did the same thing on my thumb. And then I apply a coat of the smudge-free top coat just to avoid any smudge and to protect and seal this manicure in all my fingers. As always, I like to apply one coat of the dry fast top coat just to make sure that everything is smooth. And the last step, as always, apply just a little bit of cuticle oil so my cuticle doesn't get dry, especially if I'm working with acetone. And here's the final result. I really loved it. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.